in third place right now. So anything he does to get above that would be a huge day for David Lieb. Always coming into the cannon. I've seen him pull some big moves on this on the pass. Opposite 360. Double truck driver out of that first shark fin. One of the highlights of David's first runs with the topside tail up out of the second one. Big tricks on those two back-to-back features. Oh, there's another. Backflip on the cliff bar drop. Things are looking great for David Lieb right now. One, two, three. Triple tail whip. Oh, the bar's been in the berm, just making features that aren't even features. The tail whip. David Lieb trying to get into that top two now. Anything from here on is an improvement in run number two for David Lieb. Double truck driver.
He's throwing it down.
He's got a couple more chances to wow the judges and move up in that ranking. Opposite bar spin to regular bar spin coming into Freebird. Back to tail whip. Oh, the bar.
Your first ever winner of the CLIF Slopestyle.